Hello YouTube, for my first ever Let's Play, I've decided to do a Let's Play of Civilization 5 Gods and Kings, which is the first expansion, aside from download content, for Civilization 5. And I'll use the civilization of Ethiopia. Why? Because their unique building is awesome. I'll get to that in a minute. Okay, map type Pangaea. Map size small is okay. Quick is okay too. Difficulty level 6. Alright.
Blessings be upon you, honorable and righteous Emperor Ethiopia, Haile Selassie. Your legacy as one of Ethiopia's greatest rulers, and as the spiritual leader by the influence you had on the diplomacy and political cooperation throughout the world. In introducing Ethiopia's first written constitution, you planted the seeds of democracy that would take root over the coming years, and your infinitely wise grasp of global affairs secured Ethiopia.
And here we go. All right. My starting location looks pretty neat. Wine, silver, 2 wheat tiles, that's okay. Alright, first production, Stele. That's the unique building of Ethiopia. It's really awesome because the first building right away has faith. So you are very likely the first one to get a pantheon and maybe even the first religion, so you can grab all the really good bonuses before the NPCs take them. Okay, technology. I think, yeah, pottery and writing to build the great library. Now let's do some exploring. And we've got our first ruin. Oh great, it's a map. I hate those. There's a city-state over here, Singapore. This might be a good spot for a second city. Lots of wine, gold. Oh, bananas and cotton. That's very nice. Oh wait, that cotton field is already taken by...
Bienvenue. Je suis Napoléon de France.
France. Yikes, he's like 10 tiles away. Okay, the steel is finished. Let's build a scout.
Shall the clay.
I have a friend so close, that means I'll have to go to war pretty soon, but yeah, that's not really a big surprise with that map type. Okay, I've got my pantheon. So, maybe Goddess of Festivals. But then I have to make sure to get the triple wine spot down here. Yeah, Let's try that. And there's the next civilization. Ramkamheng. Ah, great, my scout is finished. 5 turns till the Great Library. It's just enough time to build a shrine. And my first social policy, liberty. Because I really like citizenship and collective rule for the free worker and settler. Not much space to settle. More wine up here, that's good. Okay, I'll let the city build on the granary for 1 round and switch to the Great Library.
He who destroyed.
Writing. And my next social policy. This game mode is fast. Oh, there's the Great Barrier Reef. I really need a city here. Well, guess that makes 2 spots where I need a city really fast. In that case, I'll skip citizenship and take Republic. Because I need that for collective rule. Next research. Calendar for the wine. Oh, forgot switching to the Great Library, but I should be fine. Oh, and apparently I'm rather poor compared to my enemies. Or, well, maybe compared to my friends, but probably my enemies. Barbarians everywhere.